folks, I'm down here in an undisclosed military base in Pueblo, Colorado, doing a McDonald's delivery. I've managed to sneak away. I actually blacked out on my way here, and this place is creepy as fuck. I found diagrams of the Large Hadron Collider, weird shit like this. These are not normal Gatorades. Why is a military base distributing fucking washers and dryers and weird chemical shit for washers and dryers? This base is underground. I'm going to try and get more visual footage.